So we got the homie J.I No Hook official music video, man. We're about to see what's going on with this track. The homie J.I, I feel like he was supposed to be a part of the Double XL, man. I don't know if he declined himself or the Double XL didn't pick him this year. I don't know, because last year he pitched, you feel me? He had a pitch to be a part of it, you feel me? And I feel like this year, I'm like, okay, he's for sure going to be a part of it this year, so I don't know what's going on, man, but hopefully my boy J.I. could be a part of it next year. That's if he still want to be a part of it, man. So, y'all let me know, man. Did he decline or what, man? I definitely want to know that. But, yeah, let's dive into this, man. No Hook by the homie J.I., man. J.I. still don't have a debut album out, but this man is going crazy, bro. He only got EPs out, and he's doing numbers off the rooftop, man. Like, J.I. potential is very, very high, man. I see why he's taking his time with the album, you feel me? Although everybody want him to drop an album, you feel me? Because if we really want to see how he could work with an album with like 12 to 16 songs on a project. But right now, this man in his bag, man. He just gaining fans every day, man. And I like his method, though. You feel me? Definitely like his method. He ain't really rushing nothing, you feel me? Taking his time. But he do need to go team up with my boy Lil TJ again. I definitely want to see that happen. For sure, man. But let's dive into this, man. No Hook. See what's going on. Hold up. Let's talk about this real quick. When the hell did he grow hair like this, bro? His hair is longer than mine's, bro. There's no way. Like 2-3 months ago, bro had a low cut. There's no way his hair is longer than mine's now, bro. There's literally no way. Right. My man's, bro. What's up? What did you do, bro? What's up? What's your secret, bro? I don't believe this, bro. It's no way my man's grew hair this quick, bro. There's no way. Hell nah, son. This nigga out here moving different, son. J.I., what's up, bro? I need answers, homie. I need answers, because this is... I'm speechless right now, bro, because it's like... Yo, a couple months ago, my nigga, you had a low cut. You feel me, y'all? Like, you feel me? Anyway, man, let's dive into the music, man. I just wanted to let y'all know that, man. Because I seen that joint on the gram, and I was just like, this can't be real. I'ma collect what you owe, you won't pay. I'll camp on your block all night long, and I'll stay. If I pass the rock to my dog and he miss, I'ma send his ass back to the block to shoot lips. He said, if I pass the rock to my dog and he miss, he said, son, he gonna come back to your block and shoot layups. You shoot at niggas with my merchandise on, so they know who did it. If they got footage, that's just raw promotion. I ain't really tripping. No, I don't give a fuck. They gon' pay for that clip. I just hop out the car just to make an appearance. I ain't really picky. I take what they give me, then give it right back, and I go for my business. That's real. Couple thousand, I blew. That's disrespectful. That's disrespectful, my boy. You just say you're not picky. You feel me? But you did that. That's disrespectful, my boy. That, yo, JR is disrespectful, bro. But yo. It's summertime, my boy. We need a summer anthem. I can't show love in this club. And I give it up. Like, we need a summer anthem, my boy. And I know you could do it. Like, everybody I listen to, I know you give us a summer anthem. You feel me? For sure, for sure. What y'all thinking? I know my boy J.I. could give us a summer anthem, man. They got footage, that's just raw promotion. I ain't really tripping. No, I don't give a fuck. They gon' pay for that clip. I just hop out the car just to make an appearance. I ain't really picky. I take what they give me, then give it right back, and I go for my business. That's fair. Couple thousand, I blew on these sneakers. We gon' blow up this spot if they sneak up. Niggas losing these spots trying to keep up. Y'all know who my bitch, don't get killed trying to creep up. I walk around like I'm golden. Fuck who the hottest. Y'all know who the coldest. My dog got a chain around his neck because he stole it. Just gave him a cameo just to promote it. Nah. He snapping, bro. He showing y'all like, yo. I don't even need to drop an album right now. I'm going to keep dropping singles and EPs until I'm ready to give y'all something special, man. Nah, this nigga is goated, bro. But y'all heard what he said. He said, man, F being goated, just know who the code is, bro. You feel me? Nah, he's going. This is No Hook, bro. So he about to be snapping for 2 minutes and 34 seconds, bro. Let me go back, man. Hold up, y'all. I know I'm pausing for way too long now, but man, these bars are going crazy. Give me, then give it right back, and I go for my business. That's real. Couple thousand, I blew on these sneakers. We gon' blow up this spot if they sneak up. Niggas losing these spots trying to keep up. Y'all know who my bitch, don't get killed trying to creep up. I walk around like I'm golden. Fuck who the hottest. I know who the coldest. My dog got a chain around his neck because he stole it. Just gave him a cameo just to promote it. I'm at the edge if you wanna push. Lower the price on his head since we know he pussy. Yeah. I got to look. Gotta send half in advance if you tryna book me. Chrome on
my sleeves, I rock it to cover my heart. Ice blue, my shit cold. Pull up to the hood, just to this nigga is snapping, bro. He said cold hearted sleeves just to cover. Yo, J.I., what's up? It's the hairstyle, right? It gotta be the hairstyle. It gotta be the hairstyle. Let me go back one more time, y'all. It gotta be the hairstyle that's doing him like this, man. See, I walk around like I'm goated. Son, the coldest. He's, bro, hold up, man, hold up. In these spots trying to keep up. Y'all know who my bitch don't get quit trying to creep up. I walk around like I'm goated. Fuck who the hottest, y'all know who the coldest. He said, F who the hottest, just know who the coldest, though. You feel me? That makes sense, though. See, I walk around like I'm goated. F who the hottest, just know who the coldest. You feel me? Then he said something about a couple dollars on his sneakers, man. We walk into the spot if you try to sneak us, man. Yo, this nigga, word. Ain't really picky, I take what they give me. Then give it right back and I go for my business, that's fair. Couple thousand, I blew on these sneakers. We gon' blow up this spot if they sneak up. Niggas losing these spot trying to keep up. Y'all know who my bitch don't get killed trying to creep up. I walk around like I'm golden. Fuck who the hottest, I know who the coldest. My dog got a chain around his neck cause he stole it. Just gave him a cameo just to promote it. I'm at the edge if you wanna push me. Lower the price on his head since we know he pussy. Up to his height, I gotta look. Gotta send half in advance if you tryna book me. Please don't stand too close. Boo, just hopped out a brand new ghost. Chrome on the sleeves, I rock it to cover my heart. Ice blue, my shit cold. Pulled up to the hood just to hear I'm too famous. Expressions on their face reveal the hatred. Y'all not allowed in this section. They only get special treatments to the gangsters. These withdrawals got me anxious. We could brawl if you dangerous. Killing off who he hang with. That's not him right there. Send a couple shots to his bird chest. Then I send the hawks to go flock at the bird nest. Was fucking with a bad thing last week. Small world, who would've thought I got the drop from his girlfriend? Waited my turn, had to patiently watch. On a different time and take the face off the watch. Couple goons in the whip. Trying to see how he protect that location he dropped. Yeah. Since I'm disrespectful, I'ma disrespect you when I want to. No, you're not my bitch.
This nigga is flowing, bro. This, and he disrespectful, bro. And he disrespectful. How long I been saying this about J.I., bro? This little nigga disrespectful, bro. This little nigga crazy, son. Like, nah, he's snapping though, bro. That's the one thing you can't take away from J.I., bro. He can make a hit, for sure.
These withdrawals got me anxious. We could brawl if you dangerous. Killing off who he hang with. That's not him right there. Send a couple shots to his bird chest. Then I send the hawks to go flock at the bird nest. Was fucking with a bad thing last week. Small world, who would've thought I got the drop from his girlfriend? Waited my turn, had to patiently watch. On a different time and take the face off the watch. Couple goons in the whip. We tryna see how he protect that location he dropped. No, you're not my bitch. Don't pull up unexpected when you want to.
Facts.
Like a block in a choco. Stomp by the op if he asks for a photo. Please, no tears on my grave. No love here, go that way. NSD start a label verse. Anybody, this for everybody with no clothes. Ooh. Big dog, different breed. Give him 24, see if they last in these shoes.
It gotta be the hair, bro. It gotta be. It gotta be the hair, bro. Brody, it gotta be the hair, bro. This nigga just snapped for 2 minutes and 34 seconds, man. And he was wild disrespectful with it, too. Wild disrespectful with it, y'all. Like, this nigga J.I., man. Like he said. This nigga J.I., man. He a different breed, bro. Like he said, bro. He a different breed for real. You feel me? And I feel like when he really give us a project, we really go see how versatile he could get, man. And he already shown us he could get versatile, man. Like, you go listen to any song right now from J.I. And this nigga could be either singing, rapping, whatever the case may be, bro. He got it. No Hook went crazy, y'all. And he was disrespectful with it, too. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts about it in the comment section down below, man. It's your boy DJ. I'm out of here. Peace.